Now, the Indian Pueblo Cultural Center is also looking for contestants to bring some holiday cheer to their Pueblo Gingerbread House contest. They're accepting entries now through December 19th. Submissions must represent a Pueblo community and be fully edible. Winners can receive $50 to $500. If you don't fancy yourself a baker, the gingerbread creations will be on display through January 7th.